Hello everyone, it's me again, Rogelio, Ibacarra. And for today's topic, we will be discussing TCP, IP encapsulation, decapsulation, and how data is stuck at different layers of TCP IP protocol stack. Before we proceed, let us have a look at these 5 layers of TCP IP waterfall. So what is TCP IP encapsulation? It is a data package containing the header, and then the data from the upper layer then becomes the data that is repackaged at the next lower level with lower layers header. This implemented data is used at the TCP side to extract the data from the encapsulated data packets. This packing of data at each layer is known as a data encapsulation. So what are these following layers? The fifth layer is called application layer. The data generated at the application layer for network transmission is called as message. Usually, the data for network transmission is generated at the application layer. The data for network transmission for the application layer then encapsulated at its lower layer, which is transport layer. Main protocol at the transport layer are TCP and UDP, or User Data Graph Protocol. The data generated at the application layer then passed down to transport layer, which is our fourth layer. Adds many information with original data as transport layer header, which are relevant for data processing at the transport layer. The application layer message encapsulated at the transport layer. Now, for the third layer, it is the network layer. The packets created at the network layer by Internet Protocol or IPv4 or IPv6, which encapsulates its upper layer transport layer segment datagram, is known as IP datagram. The most important values at this layer are layer 3 addresses, which are source and destination IPv4, IPv6 addresses. The data packets generated at the network layer is then passed down to data link. The data packet generated at the network layer is then placed inside data link layer header and trailer. The packets at the data link layer, which is encapsulate and may subdivide the IP datagram, is known as frame. The most important values at data link layer are source and destination. The frame is then transferred.